Now, when the dream of winning the Super Bowl comes true, you get to go to Disney
that's
World.
Right, that's right.
Yes, you do. Now, that story kicks off today's trending stories. It's time for
Hot Topics.
Yes, it is. Super Bowl champ Tampa Bay Buccaneer Rob Gronkowski visited the Magic Kingdom with his fiance and family on Monday, taking full advantage of the perk. He rode Thunder Mountain, scored even more points with his nephew when they experienced Star Wars Rise of the Resistance at Hollywood Studios. Gronk was also able to meet the park MVPs, Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Here's a video right here from his Instagram of him teaching Mickey his famous Gronk spike.
Nice.
I love he's going through the step.
That's
where you
right.
want the ball
so
to
Mickey
land.
Can get this right. Yeah,
yeah,
good job, Mickey.
Mickey did it. There it is.
Good job, Mickey.
I love it.
I love this story. All right. Well, former First Lady Michelle Obama is launching a Netflix children's food show with a pair of puppets. Jason, I know you'll love this story because you love puppets.
Absolutely.
The new show is called Waffles and Mochi, and that launches March 16th. The 20-minute episode centers on two best puppet friends who dream of becoming chefs and travel across the world looking for ingredients and making dishes alongside renowned chefs, home cooks, kids, and celebrities. Now, encouraging kids to eat healthy was Obama's mission as First Lady. She's going to be a series regular. So this is cute.
I love it. Absolutely. You know, my kids think puppets are cute. They think puppets are creepy. But I learned so much from puppets when I was a kid that I'd love to see this educational opportunity bringing puppets back to the spotlight. Very cool. Well, if you're loving the Little Debbie's oatmeal cream pie cereal, which I am, have eaten like three boxes of it. In a weekend, you're in for a treat because Kellogg and Little Debbie, of course, they have teamed up for this out of the world collaboration. Little Debbie Cosmic Brownies are coming to cereal aisles nationwide. The cereal features crispy brownie squares with cosmic rainbow pieces, and each bite delivers the fudgy chocolate flavor of the iconic Little Debbie Cosmic Brownies, bringing your favorite galactic snack to your breakfast bowl.
Okay.
Cereal hit store shelves in May.
You know, I'm not a cosmic brownie fan.
Oh, yeah?
So, but this looks delicious, though, because I love chocolate.
Yes.
So, I mean, I still have to try the oatmeal cream pie cereal because you were raving about that.
So good.
But I totally would try this one, even though I'm not a cosmic brownie fan. But I don't know. What's the next one do you think Little Debbie can turn into a cereal?
Pecan swirls? You know those things?
Yes. I am here for that.
That was my breakfast in high school. Healthy days. I need that Michelle Obama program to learn how to cook healthy, I think.